Alright, hey guys, I'm back with another video. Today, and now, today. Will be a hard video or something. Find a candle, find another one. Yes, guys, I am a mess. I am a mess like crazy. I need to do something with my hair. Be messing. So, today I want to read you guys a book, and it says, "This school year will be the best." No. She do what she wanna, quarantine summer. Hit me up and pick up my number. This is a brand new book. I'm just opening it. So say you are wrong. You can leave me alone. Here's a border. Want someone who listens and my giving. Alright. Here it starts. Today the first sorry guys. Today was the first day of school. We went to the rug and sat in a circle. Our teacher asked, "What do you hope will happen this year?" We each shared a wish. I went first. I hope I get the best seat on the bus. This year I hope I'll remember my homework. I hope good in my school picture. I look good in my school picture. That's what it says. I'll bring my pet snake for show and tell. We'll have a chocolate have a chocolate fountain at lunch. That would actually be pretty cool. So yeah, if any of your kids need help reading, just come to this and I'll help your kids read. This year I'll kick the ball into the right goal. Yeah. That's actually pretty bad whenever you kick it into the wrong goal. He was playing soccer, guys, and I'm not gonna told why he was playing soccer. When the day the fire truck comes, I'll be the one to squirt the hose. That would be true only if you were a firefighter. I wish I could do that, but that's never gonna happen, and I don't want to be a firefighter. Whenever I grow up, I want to be a football coach, a softball coach, and a wrestling coach. That's all I want to be. So yeah, let me keep on reading. We'll take a field trip to some place really cool. They want to be there. If you guys like hear me like talking like this, because my nose gets clogged up. I hope I won't be a vegetable in our school play. I don't want to be a vegetable too. I want to take the class pet home for winter break. Heck, that would be actually kind of nice. To eat, like, your school pet, because then it won't be, like, frozen in your school, and then it will die like that, and, yeah, you won't have a school pet. Your mom will bring a birthday surprise to school. Hey, I'd be happy if I got that. And it's also a pet donkey. You're not allowed to bring pets into school, I thought. I guess you can, but I mean, I don't get how. I hope we get a And the last one, snow day. This year, I'll win the...
Get in the cage!
Why do they have to get in the cage? Spamming up if you got my number. Youngster now. So you'll get him at the TikTok account, JD17.